Villager news. Does my mustache look alright? Okay. Hey! Breaking news! A rogue citizen has been caught committing a terrible crime! Villager number 9 is on the scene. Thank you, Villager number 4. I'm standing where the incident took place earlier today. We have footage of the event from a camera mounted on that roof. Hello. It was just a normal day in the village until Villager number 14 showed his complete distaste for our laws. Stop! You violated the law! Stop right there, criminal scum! This was quickly followed by a high-speed chase caught on camera by a local traffic helicopter. It looks like quite a situation down there. Look at him go. He's running. Are they gonna catch him? We don't know. He's running. He's still running. Oh, he in trouble now. The police are everywhere. Are you seeing this? No. I'm a helicopter. Stop. No. Oh, he said no. Missile inbound. What? Deploying flares. And that was the last we saw of those villagers. Village number 14 was apprehended later as he tried to escape the village. Police had placed down stingers, and they proved to be too much for villager number 14. Huh? He was taken to court, where he was sentenced to the pit of death. This is madness! This is Minecraft! This isn't very effective. And there you have it, Villager number 4. Back to you in the studio. Well, that's it for this edition of Villager News. Tune in next time. Villager News.